we're students from Christchurch, New Zealand.
Did you know you can do computer science without a computer?
But first, I need some of these.
Today, learning computer science skills is as important for our children as learning reading or writing.
And yet so many children worldwide don't have access to computer science education, devices or trained educators.
It's true.
That's why we've been working with Google, developing ways to teach computer science without devices. Using everyday activities like puzzles, art and games, teachers can bring to life the big ideas behind computer science.
Go, you take the grapes, move it down, switch hands.
Try and move it this way.
You can use plastic fruit to show how computers avoid bottlenecks.
Musical sounds to illustrate parallel sorting algorithms. And for binary numbers, a birthday cake is always fun.
I need one more volunteer.
Teaching without computers means any student anywhere can learn computer science.
And you don't have to be a tech expert before you can teach it.
You're going to choose one tile and flip it over. Are you ready? I found that students really enjoy computer science learning because it's just fun and interactive.
The world faces big challenges, from pandemic to the climate emergency.
Yes.
That's why we're supporting the next generation of computer scientists.
Whoever and wherever they are.
Wait, we need to move all the fruit down here so we can get this down to Jasper.
Kia ora. Oh, what?